back to the Shorian Report. I'm Connor.
And I'm Peyton. It's Halloween week. Are you a sour candy kind of person? Maybe you love gummy candies? Or is your favorite the ever popular chocolate?
It's your lucky day. Today is National Chocolate Day. So get out there and have your chocolate today. The National Honor Society is sponsoring our second blood drive on Monday, November 4th. It will be held at the high school in our Krellen Gym. If you are interested in donating, please see the attached information. You must be 16 years of age or older. You can scan the QR code to sign up. Participants will receive a pair of Taylor Swift socks for donating.
Do you need some extra closet space? The Lakeshore BSU is partnering with Lakeview Huskies with the Heart to Host Cinderella's Closet event in March. Please help us make this event a huge success by dropping off clean, gently used, or new dresses, shoes, and accessories in the Lakeshore Auditorium parking lot this Saturday, November 2nd from noon to 2 p.m. If you cannot make it this Saturday, please drop off any donations to Ms. Common Eric in room 213.
Halloween is Thursday. We will follow the same rules as in the past. Students and staff are welcome to wear costumes, but the identity of the person must not be concealed by a mask, and the costume needs to be school appropriate in terms of dress code. Prop weapons, even obviously fake ones, are not allowed. If students have any questions, they can reach out to the admin for the official ruling.
There will be a ping pong club meeting tomorrow, October 29th. From 3:05 to 4 p.m. in room 211. Contact Ms. Common Eric in room 213 with any questions.
Now, let's check out today's birthdays, see what's on the lunch menu, and have a look at the weather.
Good morning, Shorians. I'm Lucas with the weather, and today it is currently 45 degrees with a high of 61 and a low of 51. Have a great day, Shorians.
Welcome back to the sports updates. I'm Jaden.
And I'm Teresa.
Today at 4 o'clock, the boys and girls cross country teams will be at Dakota High School for the last chance to run fast meet. The girls freshman volleyball and JV volleyball teams are at Lakeview at 4:30, and the girls varsity swim team is at home in our own pool for a meet at 6 p.m. at University Liggett High School.
Friday, the freshman and the JV volleyball teams are at Bishop Foley High School at 5:30, and the varsity team plays at 7 p.m. Winter sports will be starting shortly. Get your physical form and emergency card into the athletic office as soon as possible so you don't miss tryouts or practices. The first day of tryouts or practices are coming up soon and are as follows: October 28th, ice hockey; November 11th, boys basketball; competitive cheer and wrestling, November 14th, boys and girls bowling, November 18th, girls basketball, November 25th, boys swim. You cannot attend a trial or practice without being cleared by the athletic department to participate. So get this done now. Competitive cheer tryouts are on November 11th at 3:15. Please stop by and sign up with Coach Tormina in room 140. Make sure to have your current physical and emergency card on file with Ms. Gill. Go.
Are you interested in joining the Lakeshore Boys Varsity Swim Team? We are holding an informational meeting for anyone interested in being part of the team. Whether you're a seasoned swimmer or just getting started, we want you to be part of our swim family. There is a meeting on Monday, November 4th at 3 o'clock in Mr. Cook's room, 121. No experience is necessary and no one gets cut from the team. Come learn about our practices, meets, and what it means to be part of the team.
Do you feel like some people don't know how to act in the hallways? We have a public service announcement as a reminder.
Hey, no running. Hey, no running. Hey.
you guys please stop?
3, 2, 1, go!
Connor, when you fight me, I feel victimized because I value my safety. So in the future, could we just use our words instead of our fists?
Yeah, of course.
And we're back.
If you don't like something from your lunch, don't just throw it out. If it is unopened, please place the items on the share table. There are students that would appreciate the extra food.
Stop by the Shorian shop for a trick or a treat. Running through Halloween, if you make any purchases from the Shorian shop, you can draw a treat or a trick. Treats may include free popcorn, a discount on any clothing item, a free slushie, and other wonderful treats. Stop by and check it out.
Lakeshore High School's GSA, or Gender and Sexualities Alliance, has started. GSA's goal is to unite LGBTQA students and their straight alliances to create a safe place for discussion, community, and leadership. The next meeting is Tuesday, October 29th in room 206. All students are welcome.
This is a reminder that there is no school this Friday for students.
And also remember that there is no school on Tuesday, November 5th, for Election Day, as U.S. citizens exercise their right to vote in this presidential election this year.
And that's all that we have for today, Shorians. See you tomorrow and have a great day.